Hey guys, this is Yobi1 checking in, and today I will be going to go check out something special. It's actually close to Nagoya in the city that I live. It's the Totoro house. So in 2005, for the world's, I guess the world summit or the world fair, they built a replica of the house in My Neighbor Totoro that Mei and Satsuki lived in. So today I'm gonna go check it out, show you guys what it's like. Jane. So if you guys are wanting to come here, if you're heading from Nagoya, you're going to take the Higashiyama line, and it's about almost like a 30-minute train ride to the end of the Higashiyama line, and then you're going to get on a special monorail, and the monorail is going to be like another 13 or 15 minutes, and then I think all of the price for both of those trains together is pay around $7 for a one-way trip. So it takes about 45 minutes to get there. And the park that the house is in is pretty wide, so when you guys get here, you guys can take this bus for free. Thank you. So if you guys are really into Miyazaki, this is definitely a place that you guys should come check out. It's pretty cool to see this old schoolhouse and all the little details and touches that they put into it. So definitely recommend it.